Different carriers use the same rules. There were no last-minute instructions given to the pilots of MH17 to change the route of the flight. Earlier today, Malaysia Airlines released a statement on the aircraft service record, which shows the aircraft had a clean bill of health. They have also confirmed that all the aircraft systems were functioning normally. Aircraft and aircraft transponder were working and transmitting as normal. So, ladies and gentlemen, before I take your question, I would like to reiterate Malaysia's condemnations of any attack on innocent civilians, its support for an independent international investigations, and most of all, its sympathies with those affected by this tragedy. MH17 was carrying 298 passengers and crew. Our thoughts and prayers are with their families at what must be an incredible, difficult time. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, members of the media, the floor is now open for Q&A session. We will start the question with the local media first, followed by the foreign international media. So, local media? Yes. Jimin, could you please? To the media. Third row. Could you please identify yourself, your name, and the agency that you represent?
I'm Kusma dari Akhirin. Kita sih sebabkan yang kotak hitam telah ditempati oleh komisar Ukraine dan telah dihantar ke Moscow. Dan saya dapat mengikut statement PM cakap tadi dan si yang black box seboleh-bolehnya tidak disentuh dan segala bukti tidak dialihkan. Jadi macam mana Datuk Sri?
Saya telah menekankan bahawa kawasan tersebut perlu di jaga dengan baik dan sekiranya kita dapat cari black box, maka Ukraine Authority.
Datuk Sri Zulfi Ahmad dari Negeri Datuk Sri, walaupun ICAO dan IATA telah mengesahkan laluan ini, tapi difahamkan pesawat daripada negara lain telah pun menjauhi kawasan itu. Mengapa MH masih berada terbang?
Saya nak tekankan di sini bahawa laluan itu adalah approved park yang telah dilalui berpuluh tahun oleh MAT.
各位現場情況暫時睇到呢一度，我哋轉睇下其他消息。政府將會喺下個星期三推出第四批通脹掛鈎債券I-bond，規模最多100億。